For the Vella Seedai recipe, we need 1 cup of rice flour, 1 cup of jaggery, butter, sesame seeds, ulad dal, coconut and cardamom powder. Let's start the preparation. In a pan, I am going to add the ulad dal. I am going to dry roast it for 5 minutes. Keep the stove in low flame. Roast it until it gets golden brown in color. In the meanwhile, I am going to add the jaggery into a pan and add just quarter cup of water. That's enough for this. I am going to make a syrup. You don't need any consistency while making Vella Seedai. Just the jaggery has to dissolve well. That's it. So the jaggery syrup is ready. You don't need any consistency. Just dissolve it. That's enough. So now I am going to transfer it to your bowl. So dry roast it. So the ulad dal has nicely roasted. Now I am going to blend it to a fine powder. Earlier I said half a cup of ulad dal for this recipe, but we need only 1 tablespoon of ulad dal powder for this recipe. But remaining powder I am going to use it for other recipes like Uppu Seedai, Murukus and all. While making Seedai, there should not be any ulad dal granules in it. So, I am passing it through a sieve. So, this is perfect ulad dal powder. Coconut, rice powder, jaggery water, roasted ulad dal powder, sesame seeds, elachi powder, butter. Everything is ready. In a bowl, add rice flour, sesame seeds. For 1 cup of rice flour, I am going to add 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds and 1 tablespoon of ulad dal. Cardamom powder. For Seedai, you need butter. This is 1 tablespoon of butter. Mix it well. First, we have to mix the dry ingredients first. Then only you should add jaggery syrup into this. The key point while making Vella Seedai is you need ulad dal powder and a nice jaggery syrup. Butter is must. Now I am going to add coconut, grated coconut. Mix it well. And now I'm going to add syrup, jaggery syrup. This is the perfect consistency of the Vella Seedai dough. So it's ready. Now I am going to make a ball. It should be like this. Now I am going to add the seedai one by one. You should not add more seedai. So 4-5 pieces are enough for this. Keep the stove in low flame. Slowly do like this. I am roasting the Vella Seedai for the past 3 minutes. So it's ready now. I am going to remove it in a bowl. So the Janmashtami special Vella Seedai is ready.